My name is Bhumika. I came from Noida to attend the Adhyatma Santrakin camp for 7 days. The main purpose for coming here was like the increase in stress level these days during the in youngsters. So the main purpose here to for me to come here was like to introduce peace and calmness in my body. So here I noticed that it was a very overwhelming experience for me, as there were many sessions like psychology classes or naturopathy and various om chanting or various type of mantra sadhana were there. So I could experience the vibration in my body, and I could feel that my inner peace, I could feel the inner peace in my entire body. And secondly, the other thing I noticed that our thought play a very vital role, and our thought could cure any disease. And it was explained very well by various teachers here during the psychology classes and various other classes. So I would recommend all the youngsters to come here, if not regularly, just for once. They will experience the change within their body and their life. So I would recommend them to come here.